You think I'm scared to die, but when it happens it is minimal. Battling with spiritual attachment to the physical, then giving back to this planet as a mineral. Existing as it happens, fam, is actually a miracle. Politicians fucking laughing with the criminals. Thankfully I'm glad that I don't have to be a cynical, egotistical actions, and it's pitiful. It's a tragedy when this reality is difficult. I speak truth, it doesn't have to be subliminal, so you can understand exactly what's inimical. Being as one, that's an individual. Humanity's collapsing and the damage will be critical. It's guaranteed I'll pass, but I'm practically invincible. Beauty isn't everything and naturally it's visible. You don't need plastic to be happy in the physical. All you need is peace and love, lacking any ridicule. See, I'm an optimist, and I got a living consciousness, and I am not dumb enough to ever make promises. With no face and no case, I'm anonymous. These officers will never catch me and my accomplices. Burning down a flag with a chronic split. The government are racist motherfuckers to the foreigners. They wanna kill and wanna fight us with dominance. Revolution is a state of mind in my hypothesis. Congress is where all these demons putting plots on us, but we'll be acting out of order and it's ominous. Believe in what you want and never follow this, but what I know is what you don't, and it's synonymous. And I can never be sorry for what I think, 'cause even when it's being negative, I'm positive. And I don't really give a fuck for your monotonous. Always the same will never change my reconnaissance. You think I'm scared to die?
You can kill me, I will just travel through a portal. The fact is everything in the multiverse is immortal. An idea is powerful, so I'm always fought for. A short man that stand firm and always walk tall. Your mind stay boastful, my mind stay awful. A raw tool, you're just diluted cordial. Mumbling shit, you're awful, you're all true. That's right, I'm talking to all you shit rappers. What happens when the shit splatters? You run for the clappers, your adders with backstabbing daggers. Complete wankers, forgetting what truly matters. Where's your manners? It really fuels my anger. So keep on selling yourself short at the price of a soul that's endorsing more war. Forget your roots, forget our cause. When judgment is upon us, Shaitan will reap yours.
Scared to die.